The Foreseen Arcade. Active.
Dynamite type rules. Standard type dynamite. This is the building that you are going to destroy. And this is the map, which shows a part of building that you will be working on. Now, this is the dynamite you'll work with. Standard type dynamite will be the most basic dynamite to clear all the maps. There are five patterns of shapes. The dynamite has several kinds of shapes and functions. You must choose appropriate one for each purpose. Also, you must set them in the right direction. When all your choices are made, press the decide button to let the dynamite explode. When the dynamite explodes, the blocks will be damaged as its shape indicates. The blocks that are vertically placed between the blast will also be damaged. This is called the sandwich effect. It will affect only one block. Keep setting the dynamite until the entire block gets damaged. However, there are limited numbers of dynamite and turns, the chances to set dynamite. You failed. Try to use them as few as possible. You cleared. The building is destroyed and your mission is cleared. As you become a master of destruction, try to use minimum number of dynamite and turns. Thank you. Try some more. Try again. Try some more. Try again. Try some more. Try again.
Next. Try some more. Try again. 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 Try again. Try some more. Try again. Try again. Try some more. Try again. Try again. Try again. Try some more. Try again. Try again. Your mission is clear. Counting down. 3, 2, 1. Fire. Excellent.